talking about it.
Any name tag on that way I can see who I'm in. Okay.
Joe!
Good guy. I'm doing good check. Okay. So I'll give you a little expertise that you've learned. Young ladies, I want you to imagine how you'd be dressed. Maybe a lovely evening with you. That's right. I want you to imagine all eyes are upon you. That's right. Shake that tension off because today's the day you wait. Young men, I don't know how you'd be dressed. You may have tuxes, pets. You may have country bills. I don't know that. Only you can decide that. But get it exactly like you want it to be. Get that picture exactly the way you want it to be. And on the count of three, when I change your music, I want you to begin to play. Play with all your heart. That's right. Jake's already got it on. Everybody's got it on. On the count of three. One, two, and three. Begin to play that in. Stick your hand back. Right back in front of you. Just go deep. Now, did you notice some people respond good? Some people just kind of enjoying the ride here, so we got to keep the show going. Just my volunteer. Take a deep breath. Oh, and it'll make you feel good. Take another deep breath. Sit up straight. You really feel good. That's right. I want you to imagine that the temperature in here is absolutely perfect right now. Not too hot, not too cold. It's absolutely perfect. Yeah, that's a very good thing. And I want you to imagine that if you could go back in time, go back in time. Not from the time you're senior, junior, junior high, all the way back to elementary school. Back up even further than that. And I want you to imagine what it'd be like to be the world's happiest four-year-old. That little smile on your face tells it all. It just feels so good just to be here. Oh, doesn't it feel good? Yeah, got that little grin on your face. 4 years old, you know, everything makes you feel wonderful. Just the fact that you're here, one thing that you want to do more than anything else would be like the big kids. Yeah, be like the big kids. Ride on that big old yellow school bus. Oh yeah, you've seen it go by every day. And you've heard the stories it tell about how much fun it is to be on the bus. That's right. And you want it, you desire it. You just gotta be on that bus. Oh, if you can just be on that bus, it'd be the greatest thing in the world. That's right. And on the count of three, you're going to find yourself on that bus. One, two, three. Oh! Wow! Oh, man! I can't believe it. I'm here. This is good. Yeah, just hanging down the road. Oh, yeah. Get ready, because in just a moment, you're going to hit a bump, and it'll be the funniest thing in the whole wide world. That's right. On the count of three. One, two, three. Bump! Oh! Get a speed bump. Oh, that really good. Get ready. On the count of three, one, two, three. Oh, wow. Oh, that's great. Oh, okay, here comes another one. Thing the whole wide world. We're gonna bring it bus to a stop. Good break, man. That's what we're at. 4 years old. And anybody that wants to, you'll hold out your hand. It's a happy time, Ashley. One, two, three. Oh! There you go. Happiest time of Hawaii. I knew, Seth, we took that bus and we went to an ice cream place. Oh, yeah! That would make it happen. Who wants ice cream, baby? Hold your hand out. Come on. It's good. Oh, it is. That is an everlasting ice cream cone. The more you lick on it, the longer it lasts. The faster you lick on it, the longer it will last. Start licking it faster now. We won't last longer. Yeah. And you know, when you're 4 years old, Jason done figured this out. When you're 4 years old, there's only one thing in the world better than your very own ice cream. One thing in the world that could possibly be better than your very own ice cream. That's right. Yeah. You look to you.
And the ice cream
cone. And right? And you realize the only thing better than your ice cream is somebody else's ice cream cone. I want you to say your ABCs, but I want you to say your other ABCs. On the count of three. One, two, three.
A, C, F.
On a count of three. One, two, three, and sleep. Just like that. Sit up straight in your chair. Relax. Is the audience having a good time tonight? Everybody sit. I chew. Wipe that nose off.
Thank you.
There you go. Everybody, oh my gracious. Get back on that bus right now. Jump on the bus. Quick ride. Zoom. Fly to a stop. Sit up straight. Oh man. Now you're at a petting zoo. 5 years old. And if you reach down right in front of you, you can scoop up a little baby animal. Yeah, it'll be something that I don't know. What kind of wild animal? This animal, oh, isn't that amazing?
What you got there?
I had a llama.
Oh, is that not? Jake, what you got there?
I want to show you the moon.
Is it like a baby cow?
It's a mini cow.
Tyler, what you got there?
A pig!
Chase, what you got there, little buddy?
It's a bunny.
Yeah, man. Chase got it, my bunny. Emily, what is it?
Kitty.
Kitty? Cody, what you got there?
It's a jackrabbit.
Oh, everybody needs jack. Ashley, what is it?
A baby penguin and a...
Penguin like penny thing!
Molly, what you got there?
Do you have a bunny?
Bunny? Sam, what is it?
Bear.
It's a baby bear.
Baby bear. Baby bear. Sweet Amanda, what you got? Keith, what you got there?
This is rough.
Noah, what you got there?
A snake that bites his fist.
On count three. You go away.
This is my jackrabbit.
Now, everybody hold on to their animals. Love those little animals. And you know what? A petting zoo, it takes such good care. Such good care of the animals. They feed them. They water them. Yeah. They take care of them.
Which one?
I think she is. I think she's just like...
No.
He's just having too much fun messing with them. And they feed them and water them and take such good care of them. And sometimes they give them a little bit too much feed. And you know what happens? Somebody smells good. Where is that smell coming from? We'll have to look for it later. Everybody get up in your chair now. Sit up straight. That's right. Everybody sit up straight. Heather, you can just stay in the floor. On the count of three, relax. You go a little bit deeper. One, two. Okay, you gotta put your purple down.
Take you for a ride, Sam. Where'd he go?